502 breaking overnight. Firefighters had to cut the roof off of a car to remove a trapped passenger after a crash in Bensalem. This happened just before 1:30 this morning at Bristol Pike and Street Road. We're working to get more details on that, and we'll get that to you as soon as we get additional information. Meanwhile,